And joining me right now in a red Diane von Furstenberg dress, her second day on the job, Michelle Beadle. We're talking about Hollywood's best paid actresses according to Forbes.com.
This is the kind of list that you want to be on. We're going to kick things off, of course. The top 10, by the way, $200 million total. That ain't bad. Let's start with Jennifer Aniston at the top at number 10. She brought in $11 million. Somehow, some way, she made it. SNL alum Kristen Wiig, I love this, $12 million. And if you're wondering, Bridesmaids earned $288 million, and they only cost $33 million to make.
Yeah, she's executive producer, she's writer, and she's star. She's got the power.
She kind of did it all. Meryl Streep tying with Kristen. Right behind them, you got Sarah Jessica Parker, $15 million. I just call her SJP. Up next, Julia Roberts at $16 million. Charlize Theron, $18 million. Angelina Jolie will always be here, $20 million.
And for showing up. You don't even make a movie,
she gets $20 million. You're Angelina Jolie. Sandra Bullock. I don't know how she does it, but apparently from The Blind Side, still bringing in some cash, $25 million to be exact. Cameron Diaz, not bad, $34 million, and in the number one spot. Kristen Stewart, three times as much money as Jennifer Aniston, $12.5 million for the last two Twilight films, her recent role in Snow White and The Huntsman. That put her over the top of $34 million.
I think that would make me crack a smile. She doesn't often crack a smile. Think about the 34 and smile.
If she gets to 40, I think we see a smile.
If she needs the 40.
Gets to 40. Forbes.com's Dorothy Pomerantz broke down the criteria for their actress list.
The time frame we look at is from May 2011 to May 2012 this year. We don't deduct for management fees, agent fees, anything like that. We're only looking at revenue. We're looking at the money that they're taking in.
All right, so deduct 10% for the managers and the agents. There you have it. And Kristen can only get richer with the November release of Twilight Breaking Dawn Part 2. Tomorrow, we've got the entire trailer. Right now, the 10-second teaser.
This is my daughter. The Volturi think Renesmee is an immortal child.
She was born, not bitten. She grows every single day.
The Volturi, they're coming for us.